is the last day of 2020, and I thought maybe I should do something about it. And since we are not going to go anywhere, and since we are not going to do anything this year, I thought of just doing something because I'm home, and I'm just so like, oh my god, this is like the new year, and we are not going to do anything. Tomorrow is just going to be like this, because tomorrow also we'll wake up and we'll be just doing like the everyday thing that we've been doing the entire year. So yeah, so I just thought of maybe making a vlog. I don't know where this is going, what this is going to lead to, because resolutions don't really work. Not that this is a resolution, this is not really real. There's a pigeon. This is not even a resolution, it's just something that I felt like doing because I have not been doing anything this year at all. And it's just such a surreal year this 2020 was, because so many things happened, and we didn't really know like what is happening. There was so much like uncertainty, and we have come through, like, you know, we have made through the year. I remember when in March the lockdown started, I thought like, you know, oh, this will be over in a couple of months, oh, this will be over in a few more months, and I thought it at least till like maybe the new year everything will be fine. I know that even in 2021 nothing's like going to magically disappear, but still, like, you know, it just feels very different, and I don't know, like, this is the first new year where I know that a lot of my friends and family is also not doing anything. So it's not like it's just me, it's like everyone's not doing much. Yeah, so maybe the max I'll do is maybe like get a drink in the night or something, but that's it, maybe, I don't know. Right now it's afternoon. Yeah, I know it doesn't feel like afternoon because it's kind of nice in Mumbai these days. Yeah, it's been really nice in Mumbai these days because I've been actually wearing socks and sleeping in the night, so like, if you know, my feet get really cold and everything, so that's like a really nice thing. It feels nice and cozy to, like, you know, lie in the bed and sleep. Right now I'm in my balcony, I'm about to water my plants, and I thought of showing that to you. I realized that I need to get my eyebrows done, though. You know, I have not got my eyebrows done since March, and even before March, because I think the last time I got my eyebrows done was around Feb, and since then I have not done anything to them, so I think I need to fix them. But I'm still worried to like go to a parlor and all, so I think I'll just deal with them till I do, and then maybe later sometime get my eyebrows done. I just finished watching Unpaused on Amazon Prime, and I'm so glad I saw it. Like, I had seen the it was popping up on my you should watch suggestions tab, but I kind of like, you know, kept skipping it. And I'm so glad that I saw it today. Today is the 2nd of January 2021. And I'm taking like the day to myself and, you know, just chilling, not doing much, not working, not stressing about things. And I just decided to like, you know, watch Unpaused. And I'm so glad that I saw it today. It is so nicely made. It is basically, they have taken stories, like very human, very relatable stories, and from the lockdown and the COVID phase, and they have shown it so nicely and so beautifully that I really I cried a couple of times. Like I really and when the movie ended, I really cried. Like I bawled my eyes out, and it was I mean, it was a good cry, of course. It's just that it was so heartwarming, and the movie was so heartwarming and nice, and it kind of showed how people come out to help other people, and you know, without any selfish motives, or without wanting something back out of it. And that really touched me. That really, like, you know, made me feel like, oh nice, you know, I like watching movies and shows and content where people are nice to each other for no reason. People are just like, you know, people are nice to each other, they help you out, they do things that, you know, that touch you. And I have been blessed enough, touch wood, to have come across such people, to have met such people who would help me out, you know, when I needed something. And and strangers, like I'm talking about like strangers who would just come and help me out at times when I need it. And and I like to see that. I like to see that reflect in movies and shows, because most of our shows, most of our TV shows and movies are like, you know, a little twisted. You know, there has to be a negative person, there has to be someone who's bad, there has to be a villain. In this, there are no villains. There are just people doing their regular stuff and, you know, being nice to each other. And that just warms my heart up. It was such a nice movie. Watch it if you haven't already. I'm sure most of you must have seen it, because it's been a while that it released. But